At 3:47, more than 150 rounds of ammunition were fired into your apartment, which is about 200 yards away. A few moments later, another 50 to 75 rounds were fired in the street in a direct sight line from your newsstand. Two policemen were killed. Our car drove down the street and passed down there less than 10 feet from where you were. Turned to the right and went directly in front of you. And you're going to stand there and tell me you didn't see a goddamn thing.
The projects on the prairie, scary. Greet you at the gate with Bloody Marys. Blood, blood, a grill full of blood. Back to the cemetery, get more blood. Standing on the grave, drinking blood, smoking bones. We see the crew of ghouls running by with stolen tombstones. We're hell angels on the gates. They lust to bust a black skull once you embrace. They tie you up in chains and they stomp on your face. They go to purgatory and they beat the fucking case. I look around, mad bodies being buried in the ground. The devil's busy snatching souls by the pound. Another piece of meat plays dead in the street. Families in agony cause niggas met their defeat. So welcome to the Brooklyn House of Pain, where you'll be gang banging, you'll be lane slain. Without a brain, slaughterhouse on the hill like Cypress. Land of the snipers, overpopulated with pipers. This is the hell where the mad god dwells, where the people are intoxicated by evil spells. You can't trust the future, so don't make plans. Everybody's trigger happy and it's haunted house slam. This rough house ain't in Columbia, but in that tough city where the area is scarier and bummier. When niggas are quick to put a Glock in your mouth, a hot rock in your mouth, bust a shot in your mouth. And little shorties living lives on the run, they survive by the gun till they die by the gun. Out here is full of curses, the verses, sending them to churches and hearses. The blow of death is always snuffing niggas live. It swallows too many 22s and coke 45s. You never know when it's your day to get struck by a stray or a bullet that ricochets off the wall of broad day. So many shots they fire, inspire evil desire. Don't get caught up in hell on a cross on fire. Too much innocent blood stained the street, the shit is true. The good are dying young, but there's evil dead too. There was the blame, we're all guilty as sin. But then again, there are a few good men in the projects on the hill, better known as Murderville, where the chills turn to drills, sudden urges to kill. And everybody got the murder mentality. Out here, your worst nightmare is someone's reality. The land infested with evil creatures, scary, with the cemetery-like features. Buildings like tombstones, the air is filled with dread. The living are possessed by the spirits of evil dead. Running around, chasing death, craving for the grave. And every building is people under the stairs, devil slaves. Feeling to escape, a conscious mind shake. Can't face reality, cause their mentality can't hold the weight. They be performing indecent proposals and dumping newborns in garbage disposals. You better find the righteous path you can follow, cause you're not promised tomorrow in this little shop of harvest. Today's forecast is a death storm, a fatal flood, a cloud sitting over the projects raining blood. Mad souls drift away in a tornado. Babies being held by the hand that rocks the cradle. And all the dead start to rise, with death in their eyes. Suddenly hunt the one that took their lives. The walls of hell are closing in on all sides. You're trapped in the death square with 30-foot ties. Souls drift astray in the whirlpool spin. Ashes of a dead man blowing in the wind. Running for our lives, we see Alice in chains. Sitting in the rocking chair holding her own brain. A man lays slain in the rain. Rats nibbles on his brain till the morgue trucks came. Evil spirits delivering souls to the soul fire. Flesh decaying while laying in the mire. Trapped in the land of the lost, possessed by the cross. The holy force headed for holocaust. You really